We're gonna try. What's that?
Is that the gas barrel?
Right now, it's the barrel. It's still good. You're right, Kate. We can't outrun it. The only chance we have of living hinges on that thing dying. Can you make this explode?
It's combustible, but we need some source of fire.
Like this?
Yeah, that'll do. We need some sort of fuse, right? And what if the shark comes? How are we gonna get it close enough to the barrel without us being close to either one?
Yeah, what exactly is your plan here,
sir? Still working on it. Take off your shirt.
What?
Take off your shirt and wring it out. It's the only chance we have of getting a fuse.
But still, how are we gonna get the shark close enough to the barrel?
That's the easy part, relatively speaking. Once it knows we're here, it'll come.
I thought the point was to not be here.
We won't be when the barrel explodes, but someone still has to light the fuse and someone has to lure the shark.
Lure the shark?
I'll do it. You? Yeah. Hey, until today you haven't stepped in the water for 10 years. No way, you'll freeze up, lock up. That thing will tear you to shreds.
Maybe, but what if it doesn't? And if this plan works, we're still stuck on a sinking atoll. We don't really have good chances. I've lived scared for too long. I'm not gonna die like that.
How soaked is this gonna get?
So all we have to do is light it, take off, and it'll blow?
Right. Once the fuse hits the gas, it should ignite, erupting the barrel, sending shrapnel everywhere.
Yeah, but will that be enough?
So if the shark gets close enough, it should be.
Perfect. Kate, are you sure about this?
Ears don't get over themselves.
You're supposed to take?
About 30 seconds, maybe less.
All right. I'll tell you when to light it, then run. I'll be right behind you.
Light it!
Shit! What's happening?